Since it's mine!
Hey everybody, yes, finally it's the 6th episode of reacting to cringy sans fangirl animations. And yes, I can finally spell sense properly now. So I haven't been doing this series for a very long time, and I hope some of you that like this series will be really happy to see this series again. No time to talk, let's get straight into it. Hi Gooeyees, I want to tell you a thing. It's me, lovely, the sans, wife and GF, and, sense is mine. Okay then, moving on. Why hello there, I'm Luxie the Skelecat. Skelecat. She's a fucking Skelecat. Why is this a thing? Sense girlfriend, I may do killing videos, if nobody is mean to me, if you try to take my sansy away. You are gonna have a bad time, alright then. So, why is there a butt on her heart? Why does this bone look like a dick? There's definitely some hidden lore behind this animation, bye.
Peek.
And this repeats for some reason. Sense is mine. No. Hello guys, I'm Melon the Wolf fan. Melon the Wolf, seriously, this is one of the most uncreative OCs I've ever seen in my life. Also, why does every single sense fangirl must have an atrocious OC that is a wolf slash cat furry? This is absolutely stupid, and, like, incredibly uncreative. I'm the real Grack ordered by Mobbers and Sans. Okay, sorry, but I can't read your words because of this fucking recorded by Mobbers and thing covering most of your goddamn text. If you recorded by Mobbers and will die. Yes, that's right. Don't record by Mobbers and, or you will die. Goodbye. Hello. Im Pokey Im Sense Fangirl. I'm sorry, but does she even know any English grammar? Because I don't think so. He loves me so much. He have proofs. So if you have proofs, then why don't you show them to us? But I'm not showing it, BC is private. Okay then, she's just a liar. Anyways, if you touch him, you are gonna bad time. Jesus Christ, I'm having a really hard time reading everything. There's so much crap grammar and unreadable text, I just can't stand it. Also, why is she suddenly wearing boxing gloves? Is she going to beat up John Cena with them if he suddenly becomes a sense fangirl? Hi everyone, my name is Yafhiawaf Melly the Kitty. Okay, seriously, I can't read the text because this font is just crap. What letter is this? Okay, let's just imagine this is a triangle. Triangle and triangle e triangle mine. If you touch him, why are you gonna have a bad time? My what? My dick. And this thing has disappeared into the abyss. The end. Hi, I'm Kiki Sense, real wife and love. Don't be live it. Well, I will show you. She's mine, don't touch her. See, be nice. I have no idea what the hell was that, but moving on. Hello guys. Okay, so now there's at least some kind of effort put into this OC. Wait. Did she just assume someone's So sense is mine. If you take him from me, you'll have a bad time. Bye. Well, that was generic, but I can see that some effort was put in it. And to be fair, this is less cringy than some other animations I've seen today. It's a joke. Hi, I'm Green the Sexy Cat. No words. Okay, so first of all, flip a clip, this retarded rumpled paper background, and a furry cat OC. Everything that you should have in a retarded sense fangirl animation. Sense only loves me. No, he doesn't love anybody. Deal with it. So if you take away my sense, he's not your sense. You didn't make sense. Toby Fox created sense. Sense is licensed by his creator. You can't use sense until you ask Toby Fox for permission. I will kill you. Okay, I'm going off topic, but once again, there is at least some effort put into the OC, which is good. So, why does sense look like a distorted white peanut and I only love green and no one else? Well, I like blue because it's my favorite color and hey babe, wanna have sex? Guys and girls, isn't this considered to be child porn? Oh my fucking god, it's actually child porn. I have to censor this. Oh god, why the fuck? The end. Hey everyone, it's me, Silver the Fox. So we have Green the Sexy Cat, then Silver the Fox. What's next? Rainbow the Wolf. This is my introduction. I'm sense GF, and if anyone touches my sense, for fuck's sake, he's not your sense, you didn't make sense. Toby Fox created sense, sense is licensed by his, they will burn. Wow, look at this hand, zero effort. Okay, that's the end of this video. Sorry if it's not as good as the others, but it's really hard to find a sense fangirl cringe compilation without the retarded, recorded by mob is an in flipperclip OC says reactions. Well, I hope you understand what am I talking about. That's gonna be it for this video. See ya.